it's one of the things that completely changes your perspective in life. It just switches everything for you. You learn not to take a single thing for granted and how quickly it can go from life is smooth and normal and good to you don't know what the next second's gonna bring. Julianna's story started in January 2018. We made it to our 20-week anatomy scan, and it was at that appointment that we could tell, as they were scanning the heart, that they kind of slowed down a little bit and really focused in on that area. Not a whole lot was being said at that time. The next week, we got the phone call from our doctor, and you know when you get a phone call with the doctor on the other end of the line that there's a little something more than everything looked fine.
Julianna has what's called transposition of the great arteries. So her big arteries that come from her heart are switched and reversed from what they should be. So the blue blood, instead of going to the lungs to pick up oxygen, actually goes back to the body.
We knew, okay, when our baby is born, she will be an immediate transfer to Children's Hospital. It's not gonna be that whole, put her on my chest, you get to do that care right now, but we knew that the best thing for her was to get here and for them to get going.
The day that Julianna was born was not the day that we had planned for her to be born, which is totally cool.
She came in on her own time. She needed her own debut. She was transported here to Children's via ambulance, and within 2 hours, she was in the cath lab, and Dr. Dossie was doing the septostomy. She actually made a hole between her heart to allow the mixing of the blood until they were able to do the open heart.
I met Dr. Dossie upstairs in the CV unit, and she said, with a smile on her face, she's like, she's so beautiful, and I got to change her diaper, you know? And here I am, just a crying mess, you know? But in that moment, I was so scared, and that was so reassuring to me.
Day of surgery, you always see the families walk to the end of a hall and they open the double doors, and at that point the parents have to stop. But you're not ever really prepared for when that turn comes for you. Dr. Reamson performed Julianna's open heart surgery to switch her arteries. And it's amazing to think that this man is working on a heart the size of a walnut. And the coronary arteries that he's moving are like the size of a pencil lid. He worked his magic on our baby.
Today, Julianna, you wouldn't know it unless you looked really close at her chest and you see that scar.
She is doing awesome. Everything is looking as it should right now. Developmentally, she's hitting every milestone. It blows our mind to think that she speaks as much as she does, physically active, like it's incredible.
She is growing and thriving and doing fantastic. We will continue to watch her closely throughout her life, looking for any complications or struggles that she could potentially have later in life.
It's hard to put into words gratitude for the people that perform life-saving procedures on your child. Like, we could not love them more. You don't choose to be in this group of congenital heart defects. Like, no one wants to sign up for that. But that staff, they choose to do that job every day. And they choose to walk into unknowns. But they do it, and they do it with strength and with being bold and perseverance, and we're thankful for that. So thankful.